people that could just jump on you.
Yeah. Jax is 4-2. Kaylin's 4-4. Akali's 4-0. Oh my god. To ask for help, this nigga here goes and is gonna TP back. Wow. Jax is about to jump on me. I'm just gonna hug the tower, it's the only thing I can do. You got level 2 ultimate. And no, not yet. I got that item. Now what's the next item you say? Infinity's Edge?
That you can start building that or start building some tank. Since Jax is kind of wailing on you, maybe tanky would be good.
Alright.
If you can out damage him. Alright, we got bottoms or mid tower for that. Dragon? Yeah, they have a warded. But I don't know if we could do that because Akali has good cleanup. It's kind of scary. My little orb clearing thing isn't up. Fuck, I don't even know what to build on Lulu. I'm trying to just go damage. Fuck it, haunting guys.
Yo, Wyatt, come kill Jax.
Alright. Actually, Wyatt, go towards bottom, I'll go help him.
Alright, he's farm. I try to come back over and tower dive me again.
I'm almost there, I'm by the other tower.
Alright.
That's worth. Nah, go bottom.
Yeah, he just warded it.
Because she's gonna push it a bit. Let's bring him back here. Yeah.
Fuck him up, Taco! Nice. Oh, that better not kill me. Oh, nice. I don't know what that is, but I like it.
Thank
you. Oh man, that's amazing.
It's really big. I think it knocks up everyone around you as well. It's kind of dope.
Yeah. Didn't know what it was, but I liked it. It was amazing.
Oh yeah, they all call me Triple.
Ooh, fucking Taco Gasnik. Alright, Akali top 3 top right now.
Oh, yeah, they're really stuck. They didn't see me go back. That's fine. Alright, I'll come top because they're going to try to push it up.
Yeah.
Should I push the blue team? Yeah, do that because there's like 3 top. Yo, go clear the wave. Just either wave. I'm here.
Get out, Taco.
Nah, man, my jam just came on.
I killed the Cali. Holy shit. That was nice.
Yeah, we killed one. That's kind of good.
We killed a Cali, though, which is even better. That gave me a lot of money. I actually need to go buy now.
Yeah, same.
Actually, I need 300 gold. I'm just gonna farm 300 gold.
Probably push that tower down, because I think they went back. What, you got ult for that far? Oh, you're too far.
Did I know if this bitch is
wrong? I don't know.
And they might get better with levels.
I'm taking this Wukong's red, fuck him.
2500, man. You take these creeps up here.
Oh, what's up with fucking her speed on mobility boots?
Two. Two has mobility boots. Oh, yeah, that sucks.
$1,660. Yep, I got enough now. Buy a Sunfire cape. Alright, copped a Sunfire cape.
That's kind of funny how the bottom.
Dragon. Oh, get back, nigga! Wow, that Akali was really about to go all in on you.
Yeah, if Ari wasn't there.
Yeah. You would've got straight wrecked. One second, spinning on this nigga. Kill Jax.
There's no tower, keep going. I sped you up. There we go.
Thank you, Taco Gasmic.
Lulu's fucking overpowered.
Yeah. Lulu's dope.
Any of these fucking Yordles, man.
I don't know what it is about riding Yordles, but they seem to like them. Let's come clear out the jungle, take the red if they have one. Nah, it's gone.
R.I.P. Rest in pussy. Oh. Oh, they're coming for us, we should probably bounce.
Yeah, I'm gonna be gone.
Callie's running her flip
as he's full on sprint, flashing. So I'm gonna get those motherfuckers. Infinity's there. I'm gonna wait until I get the best friend sword. Shake that Laffy Taffy, Jolly Ratchet, Rancher. Do that thing, skis, do that thing. 3 retweets. Are you like Chance the Rapper, Tommy?
No idea who that is.
What? Yeah, I'm about to.
I don't listen to much rap. I just listen to like the most ever pop.
This dude is amazing.
This is bad.
Oh, word, I'm on my way. Bad is good. Oh, look at that idiot. You can kill them all.
Oh, I'm dead. He just has abilities that he just topped. Oh, he's so fast.
Oh, he's gonna worry up.
Wukong has an ability, don't worry. Oh, he's gonna jump to a ward.
It doesn't matter, I'm gonna kill him and catch him and kill him. Oh, he's gonna hit that tower though.
Probably went up too.
It's possible. If he went up, then yeah, he's gone.
Are you almost done with your school?
I have 2 years. Yeah, 2 more years.
Buy my BF sword and come in the middle.
You basically buy guys.
Yeah.
What is your associate's in science?
I just basic science. It's not even worth getting. Well, I mean, what I was told is I could actually, if I wanted to, because I have 60 credits now, is I could go send off my transcript to some community college to grab my associates. And the reason to do that would be to just look better on the resume, find a new job from that. You know, it shows you have something.
No, Callie, stop that.
Damn. I mean, there's almost no point in grabbing your associates anymore.
Yeah. I mean, computer science, you could do something with it, but I'd rather not. And this is so crazy how much you could do with a bachelor's degree.
Then, depending on what field.
Yeah, with computer science, I mean.
Oh, yeah.
That's like an in-demand thing, programming?
Whatever. Yeah.
And the weird thing is, programming is cool now.
Yeah.
It didn't used to be cool. Zucker beans. Well, just, I don't even want to break it to you. Steve Jobs is dead, so yeah, he's not really. Oh, Taco!
Oh, I wanted to kill Lux really bad. Fuck. I'm like, I don't know what to build.
Ah, 2 seconds on my flash.
You know, I think Charlie's about to be back. The one type of Charlie.
I don't know if Darley's good. Darley, I don't remember if he's good or not.
He's the funny guy.
I know who he is, I just don't know if he's good or not.
Let me go with Nidalee. Nidalee's like, he's like a pro in Nidalee.
Oh, come on, Nidalee's so easy, though.
But he's good.
If you really want, I could play Nidalee. I mean, come on. I could play Nidalee support, but I kind of wanted to win. Nah, I'm kidding. Lulu's really fun. I play Lulu. She's the shit. But we gotta start making some big plays if you wanna win this game.
Alright, we should start off by fucking going to Wukong, who's about to die, and give away the red and the blue buff to Jax.
Oh.
Oh, he's dead. Good job. Right there. Looks like Jax or somebody's coming from behind y'all. Caitlyn? Let's go through the jungle and kill Caitlyn. She's trying to attack the tower.
Alright. I'm shoving that out. Yo, if this dragon's up, let's take it. Nope. It's all good. We got 2 kills there.
2 good ones.
Yep.
I think I'm gonna start building crit gear.
Yeah, you do big D. Especially with the E.
Yeah.
And your E goes really well with damage now, too. I'm pretty sure here, read your E, because they did change Garen, like, a few.
Garen rapidly spins his sword around his body for 3 seconds, dealing 120 plus 110% of his attack. As physical damage to nearby enemies every second, Garen can move with 20% slower. Judgment can critically strike, dealing bonus damage. Yeah. You should just told me to read the green text.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know.
Yeah. I'm like, what is he waiting on me to read? Oh, we don't have Wukong here. I don't know if that's good or bad, so let's just give it a second.
Jackson,
I'm about to ward this.
Oh, fuck, we're split.
Yeah, we can run. Matter of fact, kill him. No, back. Fuck, I'm sorry, Taco.
What?
There goes Jax. Yeah, I gotta get back.
We're going back. No, we can see. They only got 2 of them. Let's go. Let's
right.
Go. Just clear the wave. Well, let's go. We got like 10 seconds to whale out some damage. Just do not stop attacking.